And yo, what's really hood? It's your boy, Dope Figs. Shout outs to all my hunters and true believers in the wild. May the force be with you. And you know that the force is Almighty God above. Amen. Today out the Dope Figs vault, we have a very special exclusive, which I'm very excited about. Yo, mail call, unboxing. And I was just checking the mail. Get it? Checking the mail. Hey, it's Versace. Whoops, somebody shot me. Anyway, yo, akuma versus Wolverine. These two figures, I had my eye on them for a very long time. And I snapped and I decided to get them to beef up my X-Men vs. Street Fighter collection, which you can see in the background. As you see, this Wolverine has the same body buck as this Fang Wolverine. As if I need more Wolverine figures. As you can see, I have all the Wolverines throughout the multiverse over here. You know what I'm saying? And counting. Kind of a Wolverine fanatic. He's one of my favorite characters of all time. I really wish they would have put these claws on him instead of the other ones, but you know, it is what it is. Wolverine is one of my all-time favorites. My woman doesn't understand why I'm a cowboy, a samurai, a war veteran, all these different personalities in one, and I like to smoke and drink. And I'd be telling her, yo, I never had no father. You know what I'm saying? Like, these are the guys that I looked up to growing up. You know, even though they were make-believe, you know what I'm saying? A lot of us learned a lot of our, you know, characteristics into being a man was right and wrong and integrity and diligence through some of these characters. But, yeah, man, these two figures are phenomenal figures. X-Men vs. Street Fighter was pandemonium when it first came out. It was the illest crossover of all time, in my opinion. And it'd be nice if they came out with some more, with more of an old school touch to it. Yeah, this is Gambit. He's in my X-Men collection. But he's definitely an X-Men versus Street Fighter. But I needed a Gambit to go with Rogue. You know what I'm saying? First you charge the card, then you blow it up, mon ami. Yo, phenomenal figures. Changed the game. Here's some figures I'm missing out the collection, which I'd like to get. These are kind of pricey, though, in box. So I got the Sabretooth on the way. Got him for $13. And I need that Magneto and Iron Apocalypse.